beloved, we are gathered here today in the sight of God to witness the joining of this man and this woman in the holiest state of matrimony. For as much as Jared and Sydney have consented together in holy wedlock and have given and pledged vows and exchanged rings, by the power vested in me as a preacher of the gospel, I now pronounce you husband and wife.